85 for some odd reason. And I don't know what that reason is, but I can tell you that it's dry and humid at the same time.